little baby's bottom right here. If it was big enough to have butt cheeks, that would be its little bottom. Leg. Right there, you'll see a very flat little boy stick out to about there. You're having a girl.
It's right here.
Yes. I'm going to move your a little bit there. So baby's head is over here. Baby's feet are over here.
I can pet your head.
Hi, Mom and Dad.
Oh my gosh.
We'll see you in March. It has its hand right by its cheek. They love their hands right now. And the other one is
oh my gosh, you grew fingers.
Can move all its fingers. Okay, so I'm going to take a lot of different measurements. I can already tell a lot about your baby. It has two lobes in its brain already.
Oh my gosh.
Both of its eyes, both of its ears. All its fingers.
Yay!
Sorry, love.
I can see all four chambers of its heart right
now. You're looking at its heart right now?
That little black circle is its stomach.
Oh my gosh.
That picture right there. I'm going to measure it.
Shake that baby up.
Here it comes. Oh, it's moving.
That's so cool.
Okay, let's get you some pointed pictures.
I haven't heard anyone saying that someone told them it this early and then it like comes
wrong.
And then it changed. Everyone's like, yeah, they told me it was this percentage and then it was.
Yeah, it's gonna be moving.
Girl, you told me.
I'm just glad she has fingers.
Don't look yet.
Ready, action.
So, this is the baby's bottom right here. If it was big enough to have butt cheeks, that would be its little bottom. Leg. Right there, you'll see a very flat little boy stick out to about there. You're having a girl.